What a great time is it? Oh my god. Who are you?
Okay, hello. My name's Hamish. Okay. Who are you?
I'm Freddy. But how did you get in here? Why are you here?
Okay, I don't know. The last thing I remember was I was in the pub. Okay, and then having that nice drink in the pub, and then, yeah, somehow I just seemed to end up here. Okay.
What's the pub?
Okay, the pub's a great place. Oh, okay. Ooh. You basically go to the pub, have a few drinks, and then go on your way. And happy as a cloud. Okay.
Oh, happy as a cloud. Oh,
okay.
Yes. Clouds do look very happy. They were like floating around. They were like, wee, I'm floating, wee.
Okay. That was
oh, I'm floating. Oh, my God.
Okay.
Oh, my God. Help me. What do I do?
Okay. Calm down,
buddy. What do I do? I'm floating. I'm not getting down.
Oh, you just. You just need a drink, Milady.
I don't think I need a drink at all. I was floating already.
Okay, you need a beer. Then you'll literally feel like you're walking on the clouds. Okay.
I think I was literally walking on a cloud. Look, I was floating. I don't know what was happening.
Oh, no. It's just a hallucination. Okay.
Okay. Is that what happens when you go to the pub?
Okay, yeah, you just get drunk and then it makes you feel so happy. What? Like you're on top of the world.
But
okay.
What is drunk?
Okay. It's basically a feeling that makes you happy. Okay.
Oh, I like
from
it.
Drinking lots of beer.
Oh, beer. Oh, okay.
Okay, yes.
My daddy says I'm not allowed beer, though.
Okay. What do you kids do these days?
Oh, well, to be honest, I have to do a lot of studying because my daddy says so, and I have to be in these stupid videos where he like tells me things that I already know, but he tells me them in this really extreme manner.
Okay, you should just pack it all in. Okay, just pack it all in and go to the pub. Oh, tough enough, Daddy. Okay.
What do you mean? I don't know how to be tough, Mr. Man.
Okay, just tell your father to go piss off, okay.
Oh, yeah, oh, okay.
And then just go to the pub, okay.
Oh, okay, yeah, that sounds like very good. Okay, piss off, Danny. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna practice that. Okay. Oh, I love the pub, that sounds so exciting.
Have you got any booze?
No.
Okay.
No, sorry, Mr. Man, my daddy says I'm not allowed booze.
Oh, okay, but... Ugh, do you know anyone who has got any booze?
No, I only know children and my daddy.
Okay.
Oh, that's Mr. Polar Bear Man.
Lots of children have booze.
Oh, do they?
Oh, okay, yeah, at least they did from my native Glasgow.
Oh, right, okay, well, then maybe it's okay, maybe my daddy's just being paranoid again.
Okay, probably.
Oh, yeah, right,
okay. He sounds like an idiot, okay.
Oh, no, he does sound like an idiot, doesn't he? Yeah.
Okay.
My daddy's an idiot.
Okay. Have you got any fags?
No, I don't smoke. Why?
Oh, smoking's great, Milady. Okay.
My daddy says smoking is very bad for you and then you might die.
Oh, no. Definitely not. No. Trust me, son. Smoking and drinking is living life. Okay.
Oh, right. Okay. Well, I don't want to not be living my life. Oh, dear.
Okay. You should go to the pub.
Yes. I'd love to go to the pub.
And then you can also get into... to bar fights, okay. I can train you.
Bar fights, oh, right.
Okay.
Look. What does that involve?
Oh, well, basically, have a few drinks,
yes.
Have a bit of merry time,
yes.
And then if you see something you don't like, you just walk up to them and start fighting, okay.
Smack
them in the head with a bottle, okay.
I'm not very good at that, Mr. Man. No.
Okay, well, it don't have to be, Milady. You'll get better as you get more experience. Look at my battle wounds. Okay, look.
Oh my god. What's happening? What's wrong with you?
No.
There's a horrible gaping wound in your back, Mr. Hamish, man.
Okay, it's all fine.
No, it's not, definitely not fine. Oh my god. Your spine, Mr. Hamish. There's a giant hole in your back. I don't think you understand the severity of the situation.
Oh, calm down, Milady. That's just unusual Tuesday.
What?
Okay.
Oh, I don't want that to happen to me. Your stuffing's coming out, Mr. Man.
Okay, it's all right. It'll fix itself. Trust me, Milady. That's what... all things in life fix themselves after a while, Milady.
Oh, okay, well...
Okay.
I don't want to be in a fight and end up with a hole in my back, but... But I want to go to the pub. Can we go to the pub and have a drink in a fag?
Okay, okay. Just come with old Uncle Hamish.
Oh, yes, okay.
I'll call
you Uncle Hamish.
Okay, okay.
Excuse me. Hi, Freddy.
Hello, Growler. I'm just, we're just going to the pub.
Are you? Who's this person?
This is my Uncle Hamish.
Okay, I'm Uncle Hamish.
Yes, he's my uncle, and he's down from Glasgow. We're just going to take me to the pub.
Just to have a catch up, Daddy.
Oh, yes, that's right, to have a catch up and to play some pool.
Okay, yes, yes, great time to play pool, okay.
Oh, yes, we love pool, don't we? Me and Hamish, so, I'll see you later, Mr. Growler.
I haven't heard of Hamish before.
That's because he lived in Scotland all these years, and then he's come down now. So, anyway, we'll see you later.
Is Big Ted Hamish?
Yes, Big Ted, because obviously he's my daddy's brother.
He doesn't look very similar to him.
He is a bit orange. Why are you orange, Mr. Hamish?
Okay, because I drink lots of iron brew.
What's iron brew?
Iron brew is a great drink. It's from Scotland. Okay. It's basically all orange and delicious. Okay.
Can I have some iron brew?
I don't know if they sell it around these parts. Okay.
Okay, but can you bring me some next time you come to visit me?
Of course, Melody.
And your brother.
Yes, of course, Melody.
Okay, good. Okay, well, bye, Mr. Polar Bear, Mr. Growler Man.
Okay, I'm gonna go chat with Big Ted.
Oh, yes, that's fine. You go and take it with Big Ted. We're going to the pub. Okay, bye.
Bye, Melody. Okay. Bye. Come on, Freddy. Let's get you drunk.
I'm going to go tell Big Ted about this. For God's sake. Stupid.